actor, Hans Seinfeld. A wacky guy named Kramer was the character he played. Years later, he went and did stand up, got heckled and he lost it, and went on a black tie raid. He said, "Hey there, you N-words, remember, we used to lynch you N-word and put a fork up your ass bone." The next day, he surfaced on YouTube because somebody caught it with their brand new camera phone. He tried to make it better by going on TV. Apologize to David Letterman. The kind of curse just made it worse, nobody could believe. He used the term Afro-American. Now really gone, really done. So he gives up to Jesse Jackson. And even after back, or Cornette Coleman, or Michael Richards, and his black tie ring.